Hey there, film score fans. Spring has sprung down here in Georgia, and what that means is baseball season is upon us. I love baseball. I love baseball movies. We've previously looked at Field of Dreams by James Horner, but today we're going to look at The Natural, maybe the greatest soundtrack to any sports movie, by the wonderful Randy Newman. He's from a long line of film composers. I went over that in the Shawshank Redemption video. You might check that out. But as a reminder, Randy Newman is the nephew of Lionel and Alfred and the cousin of Thomas and David. Anyway, Randy Newman, pop star, voice of America. He did things like Short People. A little later, he's been the main composer for most of the Pixar movies. And you can't be... My favorite, When Somebody Loved Me. But maybe his most famous film score is The Natural. This Americana-laden score for the movie starring Robert Redford touches all sorts of stuff. It reminds me of Debussy in some parts. And then very much the beginning reminds me of minimalists like John Adams, orchestrally, or even on the piano, very much Philip Glass, something like Mad Rush. That one with that double turnaround really sticks out to me, because the way this is written, where you end up going and then turning it back down. Anyway, no reason to delay. The season started, and let's play ball here. The Suite from The Natural.
Thank you.
Newman's The Natural. And I had a big thing going there, but maybe I should have ran that by my wife first. Well, thanks for tuning in. I just started a Patreon page, so if you want to support me, you could always check out in the links below. And I haven't posted for a while, but I plan to post a bunch now. I was in grad school for the past couple of years, and through some encouragement of fans on videos, most especially Jeff Dunstan, who makes comments all the time, but keeps me motivated. We'll keep this going. I hope to put up videos often this year in 2024. Thanks, everybody.